She wants a D, and she's going to get one.